The fourth most common mistake people make when they create business presentations is that they use slides with too much text. Now, if I tell you that the way most people and companies use slides is not really aligned with what science knows about communication, would you agree? I guess you would. Why? Well, because we can't listen while we are reading, but we can listen while we are watching. And the reason is very simple. The reason is scientific. If we look at how a brain works, the written text is processed in the same part of the brain that processes the spoken text. So what does that mean? But what that means is that if I show you a slide full of text, you either listen to me or you read the slide. You can't do both. But if we look around, what do we see? Well, what we see is that the slides of most business presentations are full of text, full of bullet points. But that doesn't work. Even science tells us that that doesn't work. So what's the alternative? Well, the alternative is to use simple and visual slides that support and amplify your message. Because the problem with slides full of text is that they replicate what you say. But slides never have to do that, because remember, you are the presentation, not your slides.